Hi, my dear students. Welcome back to online class. Last class we learned about the 1.1, that is rolling and sliding and related activities. Isn't it no? Related activities and practices. Isn't it no, ma? Now in this class we see about the 1.2, that is classification of objects. Okay, va? There are giving some keywords. See, ma? That is square, rectangle, triangle, circle. Okay, what is this, ma? Yes, you already know very well about the basic shapes. Now you say, ma, what are the basic shapes? Yes, square, rectangle, triangle and circle. Okay, now we see about the basic functions about the this four shapes. Okay, va? Now the first one is square. Okay, yes, this is a square, no? Yes, S Q U A R E, square. Okay, va? Now here see, ma, I am square. I have four corners and four sides. Now, corners. What does mean by corners, ma? You already learned in second term, isn't it, no? Yes. I once again repeated, ma. Repeating the same one. Corner. Corner means nothing, ma. Yes. The two line joining the midpoint. Okay, ma? Yes. This is a corner. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one. Okay, well, this is a corner. Now, how many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. That only saying here, I have four corners and four sides. What does mean by sides, ma? Sides mean nothing, that is line. One line is considered one side. Okay, that means this is one side. Side number 1, side number 2, side number 3, side number 4. Now, how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, va? So square have four sides and four corners. Okay, va? Now that four, okay, we now know that square have four sides and that four sides are equal. Equal means what? Same. Okay, va? Same. Here see, ma, this four side having the same same size, isn't it, no? Same sides. So that only saying all the sides are equal. Okay, va? Now this is a square. The square have four sides and four corners and all that four corners are equal. Okay, va? Now the second one is rectangle. What is this, ma? Rectangle. Okay, same like that. This rectangle has have how many sides, ma? That is sides. Now I'm say about the sides. Okay, ma. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many sides? Four sides. Same like that. Square rectangle also have four sides. And how many corner? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Four sides, four corner. Okay. Same like that square. Rectangle also have four sides and four corner. And what about the size? Here in square, all the sides are equal. But in rectangle, see here, ma, this two lines having same size. But this two lines having what? Short. Isn't it, no? So that only saying here, only my opposite sides are equal. What does mean by opposite side? Yes. According to this line, this is the opposite line. Isn't it, no? According to this, this is the opposite. Okay, va? So opposite sides are equal. Okay, va? So in square, all sides are equal. But in rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Okay, va? Clear? ஓகே. நவ் த தேர்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஓகேவா? ட்ரையாங்கிள், TRIANGLE, ட்ரையாங்கிள். இன் ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஹவு மெனி சைட்ஸ்? ஒன், டூ, த்ரீ. த்ரீ சைட்ஸ். அண்ட் வாட் அபவுட் தி கார்னர்? ஒன், டூ, த்ரீ. ஸோ ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஹாவ் த்ரீ சைட்ஸ் அண்ட் த்ரீ கார்னர்ஸ். ஓகேவா? வெரி ஈஸி நோ? ஓகே. நெக்ஸ்ட், த லாஸ்ட் ஷேப் இஸ் வாட் இஸ் திஸ்? வெரி குட், சர்க்கிள். ஓகே, சர்க்கிள் ஹாவ் ஹவு மெனி சைட்ஸ்மா? இஸ் தேர் எனி சைட்ஸ்? ஓ, பிகாஸ் திஸ் இஸ் அ கர்வ்டு ரவுண்டு, ஜஸ்ட் ஒன் கர்வ்டு ரவுண்ட் சர்ஃபேஸ். ஸோ த சர்க்கிள் ஹாஸ் நோ சைட்ஸ். ஓகேவா? பிகாஸ் திஸ் இஸ் அ ரவுண்டு. ஐ ஆம் எ சர்க்கிள், ஐ ஆம் ரவுண்ட். ஓகேவா? இன் தி ஸ்கொயர் தேர் இஸ் நோ சைட்ஸ் அண்ட் கார்னர் பிகாஸ் திஸ் இஸ் அ ரவுண்ட். கிளியர்? ஓகே, தட்ஸ் ஆல். வா, நவ் வி கோயிங் டு ப்ராக்டிஸ். ஓகே, சர்க்கிள் தே, வி வாண்ட் டு சர்க்கிள். ஓகேவா? சர்க்கிள் த ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஷேப்டு பிக்சர். ஓகே, பிலோ தே ஆர் கிவிங் த்ரீ பிக்சர்ஸ்மா. ஓகே, டு அக்கார்டிங் டு திஸ் த்ரீ பிக்சர்ஸ் வி வாண்ட் டு சர்க்கிள் த ட்ரையாங்கிள். ட்ரையாங்கிள் மீன்ஸ், எஸ், திஸ் இஸ் அ ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஓகே, விச் இஸ் அ ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஷேப்டு பிக்சர்மா? திஸ் இஸ் ரவுண்ட், ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் நாட் ரிஜெக்டட். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஐடென்டி கார்ட், திஸ் இஸ் லைக் பாக்ஸ், இசன்ட் இட் நோ? ஸோ திஸ் ஆல்சோ நாட். சி ஹியர்மா, எஸ், திஸ் இஸ் அ, திஸ் பிக்சர் ஹாவ் த்ரீ சைட்ஸா? ஒன், டூ, த்ரீ. ஸோ த்ரீ சைட்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் வாட்? ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் அ ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஷேப்டு பிக்சர். ஸோ சர்க்கிள் திஸ். ஓகேவா? நவ் செகண்ட் க்வெஸ்சன், அண்டர்ஸ்டுடாமா? ஓகே, செகண்ட் சேம் லைக் தட். Now here we want to circle the rectangle shaped picture. Rectangle. Rectangle side means was. What ma? Yes, opposite sides are equal. And this and the rectangle have four sides and four corner. Okay va? Now here see, this is circle, so this is rejected. See here, this is like, very good, triangle. So this is also not. See here. Yes, this one have the opposite sides are equal, isn't it? No, so this is a rectangle shaped picture. So circle this. This is the correct answer. Understood? So this is finished. Now take the next page, page number 7. Okay, match it. Okay, match the object with their basic shapes. Here the below they are giving three rows. Okay, according to this three rows we want to match the object with their basic shapes. Okay va? Here giving one example. See, yes, this is a triangle. So center they are giving the basic shapes, that is square, rectangle, triangle and circle. And the left side and right side they are giving some pictures. Okay va? Okay, Vama, the first one, Seema. Yes, this is a what shape? Yes, triangle-like having a. Triangle-like having a. So, this one match with triangle. And then this side, which picture having a triangle shape, Ma? Yes, Joker caps. The Joker caps having a triangle shape, isn't it? No. So, match like this. Okay, now second one. Yes. What shape, ma? Yes, very good, square. So where is the square? So here, match. Okay, so right side, which is a square shaped picture? This is ball, this is round, rejected. This is what? Rectangle. And this is all, we already match it. So this is what? Square shaped picture. So match here. Okay, now the next one, circle. Isn't it? No, this is a circle like that. So match like here. Okay, now in this side, which has a circle shaped picture? Yes, ball. So match here. That's all.
Now the last one. Yes. What shape ma this one? Very good. Rectangle. So rectangle here having. So match here. Take the scale. Okay. And put the line very neatly. Okay va ma? And here. Right side. Which is a rectangle shaped. Yes. Here. So put the line. Match this and this. Understand? Okay ma. That's all.
Okay, now take the next page 8. Okay, take page number 8. Tick the correct one. Okay, first question, which shape has 4 equal sides? Equal sides means? Yes, we already seen before page, no? All sides are equal. That is only here giving 4 equal sides. Okay, ma? Below they are giving 3 options, ma. Okay. Which one is correct? We want to put the tick mark. Okay. The first one, see. This one having 4 equal sides, ah? No. Because this two long line, this two short line. So this is not. The second one, see. Yes, this have only round. There is no sides and corner. So this is also wrong. The third one, see. Yes, the four lines are so what? Equal, that is same line. Ah. So this is correct. 4 equal sides means square. So tick here. Okay. Now the second question, which shape has equal opposite sides? Equal opposite sides means? Yes, opposite sides are equal. Which shape has have opposite sides are equal? Very good. Rectangle. Now, where is the rectangle? Yes, here. So, tick here. Okay. Now, which shape is round? Where is the round? Here. So, tick. That's all. Very easy, no? Okay. Now, who I am? This is one type of game. Okay. Now, divide the students into two groups. So this is not possible. I am directly going to the question and answer. Okay. I have 4 sides. Listen carefully, ma. I have 4 sides and all my sides are equal. Which shape has all sides are equal? Very good. Square. Square only have all my sides are equal. So what is the answer? Who I am? Very good. Square. So right here. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. Write the answer near the question mark. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. Now the second question. I have only 3 sides. 3 sides. Which shape have only 3 sides, ma? Very good. Which shape have only 3 sides? Triangle. So write the answer here. Triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. Okay. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. Okay. I have round. Simple. Round means circle. So C-R-I-C-L-E. Circle. Okay. I have 4 sides and only opposite sides are equal. Here also the same one only. Opposite sides means what? Very good. Rectangle. So write the answer here. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Okay ma? That's all ma. Okay. Up to this page number. The first lesson is over. That is first unit is over. Revise the first unit. Okay, prepare well. In our next class, we see about the numbers, unit 2. Okay, va? Your homework is complete the book exercise. Okay, this one and this one and page number 8, who I am and pick the correct one. Okay, ma? Complete the book exercise. This is your homework. Okay, mama? Thank you.